you're gonna do some exercise, count on the high kick or mawasigiri. When you make the high kick, make sure that your hand is block your nose a little bit. It covers your nose. It's very important because when the kick, when you miss the kick, it's gonna catch your nose. And when she kicks or he kicks, make sure before the explosion you block it. The way we block it is with one hand. When she kicks left, I block it left. Correct. She kicks right, I block it with my right hand. But I make sure my left hand is completely free. Okay, I'm gonna show you why. Let me stop it. Left, right hand is free. Left hand is free. Left hand is free. Alright, sorry, right hand is free. Left hand is free. And of course, when you do this exercise, when I kick left, right hand, she steps and we throw the knee to the body. Pain. When I kick with the right, my left hand is weak punch, low kick. Step in,